If you have watched as well, you have seen that there are many basic elements combined with some advanced elements. We're going to start very simple, guys, with the crossbody lead, starting with the outside crossbody turn from the level beginners two. Now, that cannot be too hard, I guess. So, guys, we start pushing on 1, 2. One, we pull on 2, and you offer your right hand on the third count. Now let your left hand go. We're going to give the lady an outside turn, bringing the hand down on 6. 5, 6, ending up in a hammerlock on 7. Now we're going to go into a copa, which means, guys, we have to move to the other side. Just for the camera, we're going to move a little bit back. Okay, so I'm sure you're going to see the center of the motion. We're going to step back on 1. And guys, as you can see, I'm making a very small step back. Be sure that you don't get too overexcited and that you will end up like this. 1, okay? It's going to be very hard to move. So a small step, 1. Now on 2, I'm giving Vanessa a small push. And I'm going to bring the hand immediately down because, as you can see, the arm cannot go anywhere. So 1, 2, and this is 3. Okay, so let's do that again. So as you can see, guys, on 2, I'm moving forward. 1, 2, and 3. Crossing my left over my right foot, bringing some tension on her arm. Take a look at Vanessa at this moment. She is standing in what we call a copa from the intermediate level, okay? Now, because of this tension in her arm that is bent, she will now have the feeling she has to go back. And what we're gonna do, guys, on 5, bring the hand slightly down, not too much. 5, which will bring her weight to her left. And now, as a propeller of a helicopter, you're gonna go over your head, turning to your left. 6, the hand goes over my head, and now I start pushing towards the elbow, finishing my turn on 7. This is how we end up here, okay? Now, what I'm going to do, I can do 2 things now. I can step forward, which will give a very relaxed motion for the ladies, because then she will go forward as well, 1, okay? Making her do a basic step. But what I'm going to do, because we're on the advanced level, I'm gonna step in place, bringing up some tension on the hand so she cannot go forward. And that's why what she will do is what we call a preparation step, okay? Here we go, and 1, 2, and now from 2 onward, I start pulling on 3. You see, and then I can do this, or I can take the hand, whatever. Okay, so let's do this again. So very slowly, step in place, guys, and keep the hand close towards you. And 1, 2, and 3. What I'm going to do in this case, I'm going to pull her forward, so this hand forward on 5, which we actually call a reverse inside outside. Why? Because it's not a real inside turn, because she's turning away from me, but the footwork that she's going to use is exactly the same like an inside turn. If I would move here, she would go and do an inside turn. Check this out. So here she goes. 5. I'm going to offer my left hand. She's turning out. 6, 7. You see 7? She's same, doing the same steps as an inside turn. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so let's do it again from the beginning. Going into an outside turn. 1, 2, and cross. Push and pull with your left. 1 and 2, hammerlock. 5, 6, and 7. Guys, be sure that you start stepping back. 1 and 2, and tension on 3. Guys, the propeller. 5, 6, and 7. And as you can see on 7, I'm standing back into the line. Keep the hand very close towards you, guys. If you go forward now, you will give her a relaxed feeling and she will go forward as well. So stepping place. 1 and 2, and on 2.5, 3, you can start pulling. Bring her forward first, 5, and now turn her out, 6, 7, and we go 1. And we're gonna finish with a single right turn for the guys and for the ladies later on, okay? Let's do it from here. From the crossbody lead onward. 5, 6, outside turn. 1, 2, hammerlock. 5, 6, 7, step by step. 1 and 2, and tension on 3. On 5, guys, don't go up yet. Be sure that you give her the feeling that she has to go to her left. 5. Now, guys, your motion of your arm is her turn. 6. Push towards the elbow to extend the motion on 7. Here, start stressing on the hand so you step in place. 1, 2, 3. Start offering the hand. And, guys, do not start turning now. This is the most common mistake among students. Yeah, let's go. But look, she's there with her left foot back. So you have to bring it forward first in order to start the turn on seven, finishing on seven and one. Okay, so it's very, very important. One more time from the preparation step. We are here, slowly in place. One and two and three, bring her forward. Five, six, seven, and here is one. Now what I like to do to just finish the whole thing is a very basic move. Guys, we go turn under, one, two, and three. And when you have a nice tension here, the only thing you have to do is push. Six, catching the hand on seven. Okay, so again, one, two, three, you push the hand, five, six, catching the hand back, and one. Okay, let us do it two more times. Take a look. One and two and three. Five, outside turn. Push, pull, let go with your left. Five, six, hammerlock seven. One and two and three. And five and six and seven. In place and two and three. And five and six and seven. Guys, turn. One, two, three. And turn six, seven. Okay, from here, one, two, cross, five, outside turn and go, one, two, three, hammerlock, six and seven, open, one, two, copa, five, six, prep, one, two, three, five, six, guide turn, one, two, three, and push, six, seven, and one.
Ladies, we're going to our explanation for this combination. I only do some lady styling for you. Where you need to know your things, I will tell you. So starting with a crossbody lead. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Going to the outside turn, think about your frame because you get a lead on one. Go one, two, three, five, six, stop seven. So as now we're ending up in a hammerlock. You can do the combination with your arms in the middle position, but you will probably see when you're doing enough music that it's like very small for you to keep your arms in this position. So to make it easier and nicer to look at, we're going to do a styling on this point. So when we're stepping back, I bring back my right arm, going down, stretch out, going up, and going in a loop back to the middle position. So when I go back to my hammerlock, I will let go my partner so you can see it a little bit better. It's my right arm that I'm using for the styling. From the middle position, I go down, up, in a loop. And if you want to, you can go out again on four. As you can see, it's very difficult when you will stay straight with your arm, with your shoulders and go trying to do your arm backwards. So if you turn a little bit your shoulder line with your shoulder backwards, your right shoulder backwards, it's easier to go in a backward motion, going to the loop and out. So again with our partner, when we're stepping back on one, try to get a little bit your right shoulder to the back and do your styling. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, out on four. So from here on, we go to the inside turn. Make sure when you're going to your turn, bring back your arm in the middle position. Counting, going five, six, stop seven. From here on, if he's not leading you forward, you stay in place and you do your preparation step. If you didn't do it, before, then you can find it back in our program. It's in intermediate three. So here we go. Go to a preparation, step one, twist two, go back. Going to the front step on five and turning on six, seven. Finishing your basic, one, two, three. If you like to, you can do also a styling on one, two, three. The moment that your partner is dancing and he's turning and he probably don't want to use your hand. So you have an opportunity to do a little styling again. You can do one, two, three. So it's the easy styling with out, up, finishing behind your head. Make sure that your arm is back in the middle position on three so you can do your own turn. Five, six, seven. So Now the whole combination together with the styling for the ladies. 5, 6, outside turn. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Here we go. Arm out, up, finish, out. 5, 6, preparation step. 1, 2, 3, front turn. Turn, styling. 1, 2, 3, and turn. 5, 6, 7.